Oh my gosh.
I'm in love. Time now for the best thing we've seen today. That was the emotional video of 11-year-old football player Daniel, who was born with one hand, opening a birthday gift, his favorite player's jersey, Seattle Seahawks star Shaquem Griffin, who of course also has one hand.
Yeah, so the video went viral. Griffin saw it, and well, Griffin was so moved, he filmed a special birthday message for Daniel saying he hoped to see him at a game soon.
Here's the best part. That's exactly what happened on Sunday when Daniel got to meet his hero in person. We spoke to Daniel via Skype, and here's what he told us.
I was walking up to him, and when I got to him, he's all, "Are you nervous? You don't gotta be nervous, bro." He told me not to, don't let anything stop me. Don't let my arm get in my way. He's my favorite player because he has one hand like me and he can do anything.
What's your goal?
To go all the way from junior football to college football and then to the NFL.